Now, already in the previous video, we have done the Pushrod Stoke, the C question. The D one you already read with A. So, A is done with D. B I have already done. C question is the previous video. And A you already read with D. Now, I am doing E question. That is called as inoperative towing vehicle tractor protection system. So, all the same again. So, wheels are choked, brakes are applied, pressure, both the gauges 120-120 PSI. So, truck is running. And go outside, and I have to remove the service line, the blue line, the service line, the blue one. So come back, and in this question, only parking brake, the yellow one. Only parking brake goes in. Only parking brake goes in. The yellow one, only parking brake goes in. So when the parking brakes are in, just when the pressure is stable, 100 plus, turn off the truck. Ignition on. And you a little bit window down. So get your window down. And in this question again, you have to hold your service brake just for 10-15 seconds. So no timer needed. In this question, no timer needed. So just hold your brake tight, listen outside, and tell the examiner after 10-15 seconds, no audible air leak coming from service line. Because now you are listening audible air leak, but you are only listening from the service line, the blue one. So just tell the examiner, I am going to listen audible air leak outside for just 10-15 seconds. So after 10-15 seconds, tell the examiner, no audible air leak coming from service line and tractor protection system is working. And after that, still the brakes are on hold, yellow out, the parking brake out, take off the feet and read, then read. Inoperative towing vehicle tractor protection system is a major defect. Call to the company, put in the inspection book, and I cannot drive. And after you read, you go outside and connect to the service line, the blue line. And after that, your question is